Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. It's Patrick here. It's been a super long time since I've made a video. I guess since I got to move back home from the dorms and, you know, all this stuff happening in the world and stuff, I was kind of just, I don't know, taking my time, enjoying time with family, stuff like that. Just getting adjusted. And, you know, I feel fine. It feels good to be back. But since I am home, honestly, this is a good time for me to be able to, you know, just be proactive in a lot of ways, and YouTube will definitely be an outlet for me to do that. Some people were asking for NCT127's Kick It. I know it's been out for a while, like probably almost a month by now, or if not 2-3 weeks. It's at 30 mil in view count already, so yeah, I'm super behind, but I love NCT. Their sounds that they use. Well, I mean, a lot of their producers are American, but still, like, you know, they incorporate a lot of new stuff that's not really seen in, one, in K-pop, but also just in a lot of genres of music. They kind of pull from a lot of genres and mix them together. And, you know, they're able to do crazy choreo with it. And they've got pretty, you know, like, pretty solid, like, vocal range. Or, like, you know, they can do a pretty good amount of stuff vocally. Rap line is also very good. So, yeah, we'll just get into it. I'm very excited. Damn, the visuals too. Damn, the visuals are definitely not what I was expecting, and even the intro too, super like chant like you know. My friend was telling me about, like, the Bruce Lee references, though, so maybe I should have been thinking more about it. Whoa. The way it broke down right there, it almost started like it was, I mean, it's like a pre-chorus, but it almost sounded like a bridge. Yeah, yo, this part is way slower than you'd think. Yo, it's so bare right here, the instrumental. Dang, yo, Johnny with some new type of vocals? Okay. Hey. I also really like to see how in K-pop, whether it's guys or girls, like, they use sexualizing tastefully sometimes, or like, it's getting better, you know, it's like not too obvious, but it's also not too restricted either. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know, I think they're starting to find the right point where it's not ridiculous, but it's also not super traditional for, like, Korean culture. Yo, the sets are crazy. Like, I totally, you know, like I said, my roommate told me about the Bruce Lee inspiration, you know, martial arts as well. Yo, that's what I mean, the rap line. But you know what, yeah, I don't know. They went all out with the visuals. Yo, this part is crazy. You know what this kind of reminds me of? It's like the way Obsession from EXO breaks down. It's kind of like that, which is weird because they're, you know, they're both SM and they're both like similar in release time, somewhat. Yo, I love that. I honestly can't wait. I mean, there have been tons of performances by now, but like, yeah, I want to see like the dance in a whole. All right, so this is probably the actual bridge, but I don't know. My mind is all over the place. Versace, yo, okay. New things on his jacket. Hey, the visual. That suit is pretty awesome, though. I mean, it was in the video earlier, but. Yo, did you see the rain effect right there? That was tight. Get another dance break. Yo, it's crazy how, like, everything that's happening is very NCT formula, but it's just such a different flavor. You know, like, they generally have that combo, like a three-part bridge leading into a dance break or something. Like, it's every song, basically, or it's their title songs. But it just comes out so good every time. I don't know. It's insane. Hey. I love the dance moves. Hey, dude, they're so smooth with it. I also like that with the choreo too. There's a lot of high energy parts, but then there's also these really smooth kind of, I don't know, just suave, you know? Like they mix it up nicely. Yo, okay, that was a lot to handle. Shoot, yeah, I don't know. That was crazy. That was a lot. I don't know if I paid attention that well to everything, but I don't know. Sometimes that's just how K-pop is, right? Like, I don't think you're supposed to gather everything from one listen or from one watching of a music video or performance or whatever. But yeah, I mean, obviously, just like with any other track from a lot of K-pop artists, you know, I'm gonna go back and listen and probably look at the lyrics. You know, there's a lot. Yeah, but you know, for my channel anyway, I always like that initial reaction, even though it gets kind of chaotic and my mind is all over the place, and it might be kind of distracting or annoying for viewers, but you know what, I'm gonna just have to go with it. But yeah, like I said, NCT is always bringing something new, even though they have their own formula to it, you know, which just makes sense. Like, once you have your members established, you know, not necessarily that they have super obvious weaknesses, at least not with NCT, but there's definitely things that they're kind of, each member is kind of attributed for, or is kind of, you know, they have their signature role in the group, just like with a lot of groups. So, you know, they use those very smartly. Wow. I mean, is that even proper grammar? I don't know. But, you know, they've got a good combo going on. And I think that's a really hard piece of K-pop, is like, you could have, you know, 7, 9, however many members who are super talented individually, are really good at standing out on their own. But that doesn't necessarily mean, you know, they're going to gel well together. Or even if they do gel well together, in terms of like friendship, it doesn't necessarily mean that the kind of like industry standard of the mix of their, you know, performance and vocals and all that is going to, you know, be that, the industry standard, or like pushing the industry standard. So, you know, obviously like the CEOs and the people who judge these auditions and stuff for these members kind of, they have a very good sense of that. I mean, that's probably, you know, why they have the job they have. But it's very, you know, it's a very tricky thing, because the whole company is basically relying on that. And if, you know, your judgment, your sense is really going to make, you know, a cohesive group in a lot of ways. So yeah, I mean, NCT is a good example, but pretty well any of the groups that have made it big, you know, they're there for a reason, many reasons. But yeah, that was a good reaction. Hope you guys liked it. Like I said, I'm home now, so I can probably get more videos done while also, you know, just doing schoolwork, you know, helping around the house, you know, typical Patrick things. But yeah, I'll see you guys in another one. Peace out.
Hey, you like that intro music? Check out my boy Aspen in his SoundCloud. He's got them fire beats.